Who created Moore's Law? Branching off from our previous video, we're discussing Gordon Moore created Moore's Law. Founder of Intel in 1965, he introduced Moore's Law, where he discussed the production of microchips. They're going to get smaller and denser. Next, we get into how small and how dense can these microchips become, and what is the limit of integration?